Hi everyone, in this video I will show you how to create navbar with drop-down menu. Let's first create an unordered list of items inside the nav tab. Now decorate the nav using margin and gradient color. On UL, I will use display flex and justify content space between to bring all the menu in a single line. Items will be equal width using calci function. Now decorate the anchor. Background color of the anchor will show on hover of li. Here we go, our navbar is ready. Let's add drop-down menu. For the drop-down menu, I will use nested unordered list. Using child selector, I will change the background color and flex flow of child UL to column. Make the child UL position to absolute and parent UL position to relative. Using translate X, I will center the drop down respect to the parent li. To make it more attractive, let's change the Z index of drop down to -1. After that, change the background color of drop-down anchor. Then set the visibility of drop-down UL to hidden and opacity to 0. On parent li hover, it will reverse. Finally, add a down SVG arrow on the drop-down menu. After little adjustment, here is the final result. You will find complete source code in the description below. If you find this helpful, please like and comment. Don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.